I don't even remember seeing it for the first time. It's always just been on replay. Or speaking of voice cracks, because I'm gonna try to say that again. Replay. I mean, it was my first time doing anything musical, so my voice hadn't dropped yet, so it was a lot easier. And as you heard earlier, I would not be able to do this anymore because I struggle to talk regularly without voice cracking. But no, it was cool because I could, you know, hit those higher notes that I needed to hit.